The Constitution of the Provinces of Freedom Haven, Draft Version 0.96, June 24, 2021. More at freedomhaven.org. Preamble. We the individual people, in order to secure the human right to defend ourselves, to limit the scope of government, and to secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity, so that we can have the chance to learn, grow, and work towards achieving our greatest individual divine potentials, so that through our efforts, and without compulsory means, prosperity may flow unto us forever and ever. Do ordain and establish this constitution for the provinces that form the country of Freedom Haven. We recognize that freedom is an essential ingredient for individuals to achieve their greatest potential. We hold to the philosophy of liberty as a means to improve upon the life that we have. The initiation of force is immoral and harmful. Any government or any system of force, compulsion, or coercion will naturally try to grow in scope over time. We oppose such expansion. This constitution is established for the purpose of preserving the highest degree of freedom possible for each individual while preserving the individual's human right of minimal force self-defense. It is also meant to be chains to limit what government can do.